North, traveling armies meant traveling families. Might as well take up arms. Most of them were every bit as qualified as the men.